Success is measured by progress. One step, then another. The journey is hard, but holds its own rewards. For others, only the destination counts. Only one measure of achievement truly matters. Indeed, history is written by the winners. The story continues. The NBA playoffs, round one. Johnson hits them both.
Another trip to the line and he's right on the mark. He's not a guy you want to get in the habit of putting on the strike.
And Holiday kicks to Hart. Back to Holiday. He kicks it to Bynum. Trying to shoot. Humphries gets the rebound.
Moving easy too by profile. Trying to look good. That's a bad decision and poor execution.
Philadelphia with the ball. Trailing by four. Trying to continue the success they had on Friday night.
And I think the key factor was the contribution from the bench.
So true. I mean, a few of those guys came into the game and instantly sparked their offense. And you'd love to see that from the second unit.
Here's Williams. 76ers getting the bucket.
76ers.
It's not an opportunity he fails to convert very often.
Here's Richardson. And it's Holiday with the assist that time. Richardson's got his second bucket. But as it's gone 2-5 here, making 40% so far to start out the game.
Lopez hunkered down and anchored in on that attempt.
And here's Holiday. 14 points a game. Richardson. Aaron Williams grabs the miss.
Boy, for my taste, he's far too inconsistent. He's got to make those if he's going to take his game to the next level.
Sixers trail by four. Richardson dishes to Holiday. Feeds it to Hawks. Back to Holiday. Shot is off. Excellent. He there from Williams. Richardson's got 7 points in the game. Outside Williams. He feeds it to Humphreys. The feed to Jackson. He passes to Lopez. The kick out to Williams. It's 1-for-3. Williams missing again. The 76ers trail. This break, let's take a look at some of the very best perimeter passers in basketball. These were the regular season assist leaders from the shooting guard position. Second, Joe Johnson.
Service players just goes to show great passing doesn't just come from the field. The way these guys distribute the ball from each spot is really a thing.
And Steve, if you want to take your place among the great shooting guards in the NBA, you have to be able to do more than you know. A lot of these guys keep.
And the Nets making a change here. Watch is checked in. And the 76ers also making a change. Thaddeus Young, he's checked in for Andrew Bynum. Here's Williams. Still looking to get on the scoreboard. Ball is with the screen on Hubbard. Watch sets the pick for Johnson. Wallace, Turner covering. Releases. And again, no good by Brooklyn. The 76ers should be well right out of the case. And stolen by Aaron Williams. And now in transition, here's Williams. There you go. Wallace misses.
You see the defenders get out of his way a lot of times when he's on his way to the bucket. Not that time.
Richardson gets to Holiday. And puts them in the lead. Turner's got his first points of the night.
That jump shot's like a layup for him when the defense backs off like that.
Holiday. Dishes it to Humphrey. Right side, Rudy. Philadelphia with the rebound.
Just cannot find the rhythm. Get the hit shot in this court. You're not going to get a more high-quality look than that.
Holiday's got his second bucket of the game to go.
That kind of power move has become a trademark for him.
Williams gets up the box. Carries it down. Watches Williams in the game. Keith Bogan, he's checked in for Joe Johnson. And Watson in for Jaron Williams. The 76ers have gone 6-10 from the field in this ballgame. Here's Young. That's good. Several lead changes going on here in the early portion of this game.
Yeah, but neither team really able to jump in. There's 5 turns already.
Watson picks up the watch. The Lopez, the next, and the ball now to the paint. Here's Childress, and he jumps the
lead. I can imagine they're going to hear an earful about this next stop. I mean, that's 3 straight fields given up right in the middle of the lane. Excuse me. That starts with the hit. One, two, three, and ball from the outside. That's not happening. Nobody near him.
Guarded by Wright. Bogans gets it to go.
Attacking the paint again and again.
They're getting whatever they want. I mean, 8 straight points coming on the side.
Here's Heisman. He's covered by Watson. Bogans with the steal. Gets the block.
Oh, what a pass! Defense just couldn't recover in time.
Yeah, he's pretty much just plain neutral on that one, folks. I don't use that phrase very often, but to me, that's what happened. He shifted the brain into neutral.
That was embarrassing.
We play the first by Sprite. What a play. And Bright takes the motion.
Too easy for him. At some point, you just got to buck up and say it's not going to happen.
Looking at who's out there now for the Nets. Jrue Holiday, who's checked in for Lopez. Stackhouse comes in for Josh Childress. And it's Marshawn Brooks in for Keith Bogans. Free throw drops for Watson. The 76ers trail by 8.
Stakes on the offensive execution there.
30 seconds left in the first quarter. Watson with it. Watch. He's guarded by Bynum. Watson gets on the watch. Bynum on it. Let's it go. And again, it's the Nets missing.
It's clear they had one thing on their mind when they came out of the gate today. Rebound.
Yeah, he opened up the game.
signed to this club.
1 second left. And there's Watson shot 14 on the assist by Watson. And the Nets lead by 8. And that's coming for the first quarter. Nets lead by 8. The 2K Sports back in a moment here in Brooklyn.
Western Conference, Round 1. Dwight Howard and the Los Angeles Lakers take on Rudy Gay and the Memphis Grizzlies. The NBA, Thursday.
Here's Ike.
C.J. Watson, he's checked in for Brooklyn. And then for Philadelphia, Kwame Brown, he's checked in for Bynum. Hawes comes in for Moultrie. And it's Turner in for Jarrell Wright. Nets leading by four. And here's Watson. Wallace, right side. Passes it to Childress. And here's Watson. Nice. Susan. Watson's got 5 now. The 76ers trail by 6. To Ivy. He passes to Turner. Shoots over Bogans. The shot misses. And Brooklyn will now go the other way with it. Lopez a screen. Watson to pass to Lopez. And that one's good. It's an 8-point Nets lead.
Boy, they're showing some confidence.
Yeah, they are. A lot of confidence. Starting to pull away, too.
Sixers third.
You know what, Kevin? Hours and hours of extra practice really do pay off. I mean, both teams committed themselves to success, and it paid off in the regular season. They hope to carry it over into the postseason as well.
And that one's good.
Beautiful possession right there. You got to love that game.
Stackhouse comes in for Josh Childress. And it's Marshawn Brooks in for Keith Bogans. The 76ers trail by 8. Outside Holiday. He kicks it to Turner. Yes, so it's Holiday with the assist that time. Holiday's got assist number 5 tonight. The 76ers shoot their third free throw shot of the game. That free throw good from Turner. Nets leading by 5. Now Watson. He has 7. Back to Wallace. Philadelphia with the rebound. Turner's got 6 rebounds in the game.
Maybe have to start looking for some other options. He's really struggling.
Now they kick the three-pointer. It's good. The assist that time from Holiday. Holiday's got 6 assists in the game.
I like the job they're doing. A much better job getting him involved in the offense here in the second quarter.
Here's Brooks. Officials on the contact, and he'll shoot 2.
Shooting!
throws so far.
Marshall breaks at the line for two.
No good on that. So for the Knicks, Chris Humphries has checked in for Wallace. Johnson comes in for Jerry Stackhouse. Darren Williams is subbed in for C.J. Watson. Then for the 76ers, Andrew Bynum's checked in for Hawes. And it's Young in for LaVoy Allen. And he sinks the second. The 76ers trail by three. Here is Holiday. Finally with a screen on Williams. Here is Young. Nice again. He takes it up and lays it in. Turner's got 7 points in the game.
That's how you exploit that defense. Take the ball right to the basket.
Outside Williams. Left side. Shot no good. It's a close game here in Brooklyn. Holiday goes in. Good on the basket. Look at it. He's got six.
You know, they're just getting hammered inside and really need to find a way to be tougher down there. They got to be physical. They got a man up in there.
I agree, man. Look at the points they're giving out. Most of the teams are coming inside the paint.
To the inside. That's a wild three to my position.
That's Sammy. Oh. 8 lead changes. That speaks for itself. Mm. Yeah, back and forth start for sure. This game is setting up to be awfully
competitive. And 76 is 41% before the end of the second. So the game is outside Holiday. Young. Takes it in with a stop.
He's a bit short for the power forward spot, but his great leaping ability more than makes up for it.
Here's Williams, averaging 24 points per contest. Back to watch. Outside Williams. Shoots from 8. And the shot is good.
Well, that makes 5 of their last 6 mates coming from inside.
Yeah, really focused on getting the ball into the game because they're taking it in great force behind them.
And sets a screen. 2 minutes. Line up inside. And strong with a one-handed jam.
The defense caught dozing off that time.
Those open dunks, pretty high percentage.
Well, you're not going to miss many of those. I mean, this is really a poor defensive effort.
Johnson, defended by Young, shoots. Another one falls to complete. There is a minute 34 left in the first half. And now it is Jermaine. Turner, back to back. 76 is moving the ball around. That's a 3-second violation. And he's got his first chance at the line here. And he shows the focus there, kneeling the technical. Some changes for Brooklyn. Brooke Lopez is checked in for Blatch. Wallace comes in for Chris Humphries. And it's Bogans in for Marshawn Brooks. Then for the 76ers, Moses checked in for Bynum. Wright comes in for Evan Turner. And it's Richardson in for Nick Young. Richardson with it. And it's Johnson picking him up. Just trying to shoot. Off the alley pass. This will be a pretty alley playoff. And the 76ers lead by 2.
Both these teams really fighting hard here. This is an impressive matchup.
Yeah, not much separation able to be created either way, and I really marvel at the effort being expended by both of these teams.
and the call will be against Jason Richardson. That's foul number two for him.
And now, guys, still early in the second quarter, and that's his second foul. I'd be anxious to see if they leave him in here.
Josh Childress, he's checked in for Joe Johnson. And Philadelphia also making a switch. Brown's checked in. 54 seconds left to play in the first half. Here is Bogut. Richardson covering. Shot clock at 6. And the Nets miss again. The 76ers shooting 51% from the field. Don't take it. Here's the feed to Brown. Bogut with the block. Here is Bogut. Guarded by Wright. Two free throws. Jrue contact on the shot.
Easy call there.
No question about that one. You can hear the impact from where I am.
Shooting for Brooklyn. Shooting their sixth and seventh free throws Children. In the game.
Two shots.
And knocks down the first one. The Nets making a switch here. Taylor's checked in. And then for Philadelphia, Hawes comes in for Kwame Brown. And it's Turner in for Jrue Holiday. That one misses. The 76ers lead. 2 seconds separate the shot clock again. They set the screen. Here's Turner. And Moultrie gets to right. The pass to Richardson. Up to right. He dishes it to Turner.
Over two.
No good on that last second attempt here. And a tight game here as we end the first half. The 76ers ahead. They lead by one. Well, folks, stick around here at halftime for the halftime show with Damon Bruce for all the highlights from our first half.
Now, presented by Sprint.
What unbelievable postseason action we've got going on so far. This is 2K Sports as we get deeper into round one of the playoffs. It's a close game for the 76ers going up against the Brooklyn Nets. They're looking for their second win in as many games in this series. A good start for Jrue Holiday. After two, he's got 6 points, and as usual, he's been handing out a lot of assists. And Brooklyn also having a good first half. Outstanding bench production. They've gotten a very nice lift, and that's made a huge difference for them on the scoreboard. C.J. Watson's been an X-factor. He's got 7 points and is also sharing the ball, picking up assists as well. And that's it for now. Thanks for stopping in with us. It's time to head back to Kevin Harlan, Steve Kerr, Clark Kellogg, and Doris Burke, who are all ready to call.
Look out the game for Jason Richardson. 9 points from long range. He got a 3-pointer to his credit as well.
Yeah, Clark, he's shown he can hit that shot. I think he can really make a record for himself.
Getting underway in the second half. Here's the five for Doug Holliday. They've got Andrew Biden. Holliday out there with Richardson. Then there's Spencer Hawes. And it's Turner in the small forward position. Let's bring up the 2K leaderboard so we can look at the highest scoring teams in the NBA during the regular year. Number one, the Nets. The 76ers shooting at 44%. Pretty reasonable. Holiday against Williams. And Turner kicks to Richardson. Gives him the lead pass. And it's Bryant with the jam.
That was a nice, strong one-hand jam there.
Yeah, brought it back and ripped it down.
Mm-hmm. That's how you do it. That's nice.
Williams passes to Lopez. Dishes it to Wallace. Pass it to Johnson. A small move by Brown. Another miss by Williams.
They really need to start looking elsewhere, guys, because we can't get anything to go.
And Holiday, here we go.
Thank you.
Spins it on the run. And we're just about a minute and a half into the third quarter of basketball. Johnson against Richardson. Elbow shot is on the way. It's hauled in by the 76ers. Finals have got five rebounds tonight.
Three straight misses here to start the second half.
That's fast and shoots. Again, Philadelphia.
Offensively just hammering away in the paint.
And that's 10 straight points inside, too.
Guys are looking for a spark here.
Yeah, I mean, the whole stretch offensively, they desperately need a basket.
Johnson. Blocking. The foul call. He'll shoot this And this is his second triple Johnson tonight.
At the line for two.
That's good from Johnson. Johnson hits them both. The 76ers leading by five. Timeout called. 76ers.
Sure they can.
And now they're against the Browns. The Nets have gone just 25% from the field here in the second half from 2-8. Williams passes the bunch. He's against Gatt. Here's the pass to Williams. Wallace for the lead. Thaddeus Young grabs the miss.
Not his best point. Thaddeus having fallen for him.
Holiday dishes to Turner. And yes, sir, that one drops. Turner's got 9 points.
There's no question about it. He's going to finish that one off.
Johnson again the same. The 76ers leading by 3. Holiday goes in. Gets it to go. He's got 10.
No question. They're trying to pound the ball inside. It's 5 straight hoops inside.
And if the D won't stop it, keep at it. I mean, those are the kind of hoops you want all day long.
Vicious to Johnson. Watch. Here's Trouble Brown. Blocked. Here's Stackhouse. But they recover it. Williams, that's a two-pointer. And finally, they get one. Williams has got 8 points. The 76ers are going 5-12 from the field since the third quarter got underway.
Two or three steps ahead of the opponent, and you look for that extra edge if you can. And I think he feels like he might have seen it.
Looking at who's out there now for the Nets. Chris Humphries has checked in for Wallace. Childress comes in for Jerry Stackhouse. Keith Bogan, he's checked in for Joe Johnson. And Jaylen's subbed in for Darren Williams. Here's Humphries. And change shot. We get to the whistle. On the way up, and two shots coming up. And the first one drops. Darren Williams checked in for Brooklyn. Jrue Holiday has checked in for Philadelphia. Good as he hits both of his shots.
You know, even though they're down, they're putting on a show at the free throw line.
I think they're doing a good job of making the most of their chances at the line, and they've got to keep it up to take the lead.
Richardson with it. He's got 9. The dish to right. There's the triple. It's collected by Watch. Watch is back. A two-pointer, and again it's the Nets missing.
Shot seems to be a little awry, and he's just off the track. He's got to have him pick it up, though.
Here's Holiday. Buckley with the rebound. Watch the Humphries. Kicks the Black. Beats the Williams. Humphries with a screen on Holiday. Williams attacking. Williams has got 10 points.
Came off the screen and did what I call a right down move, right to the rim. Defense has no time to
recover. The shot by Holiday, no good. Aster here gets that back in front.
And that's a pretty long time coming, Kevin.
Williams gets the Childress. For the lead, Jason Richardson pulls it in.
You're not doing your team
good forcing a shot like that one. So I agree. Got to know better than that.
Got his first 2 points of the night. That's trailed by three. Mark, they've been looking out of sync offensively.
You know what? A basket here would do a lot for their confidence.
This ball moved by Brooklyn. Here's Pledge. They get it back. Here's Hogan's. So the whistle blows on the shot. 2 free throws. Contact right there. With this break in the action, let's show you the NBA's toughest interior defense. Number one, the Nets. There's one for two. For him in this one. That's a good for Bowman. And a new group in for the Nets. Brook Lopez is checked in for Blatch. Wallace comes in for Chris Humphries. Joe Johnson, he's checked in for Josh Childress. That's Watson in for Darren Williams. Then for the 76ers, Andrew Bynum's checked in for Moultrie. Hollis comes in for LaVoy Allen. And it's Turner in for Jrue Holiday. And he makes both free throws. The 76ers lead. And here is Turner. He's got 9. Richards in the pass to Wright. Richardson dishes to Turner. Back to Richardson. Here's the three. That's good. Richardson's got 12 points in the game.
Big mistake not having more defensive pressure on him out there.
Here is Watson. Turner covering. And it's Wallace.
Boy, that is tremendous, Tim. I mean, is he a crowd pleaser or what?
Oh, definitely. One of the NBA's best to be talking about sheer power.
Yeah, guys who can throw it down like that don't come around very often.
And the highlight will be fun. She walks right. Great spot. Turner to Richardson. The feet to Turner. Over Watson. By him, the best to Turner. Bynum, and there's a pass to Turner. Over Watson. A shot by Turner, no good. Here is Watson, and that's not going to go. Three quarters of play in the post game here. 76ers lead by 2. 76ers had time for the short break and stay right where you are. The fourth quarter is coming up next.
Western Conference, Round 1. Dwight Howard and the Los Angeles Lakers take on Rudy Gay and the Memphis Grizzlies live this Tuesday night.
Lopez has got the first points on the board. just over a minute play here in the fourth. Johnson outside. Wallace outside. And shot opportunity. Humphreys with the bucket.
Humphreys with the basket.
Yes, lead by two.
This defense is fourth right now. There's way too many looks coming from inside the paint.
This update now from Doris Burke, who's across the way on the sideline.
Hey, Kevin, during that last break, I heard Doug Collins as he addressed his team. He talked mainly about giving them a different look defensively and dropping more bodies into the paint, saying, listen, they're eating us up on the inside, and we need to do whatever it takes to stop them. Guys, back to you.
Yes, Mike, on the drive. Shot is no good. Good team by Lopez. Williams goes up, and Lopez throws it down.
And can you ever remember him getting his contract shaken? It just doesn't seem like he's bothered by any pressure. And he can be virtually unstoppable in the low post at times, Steve. He has no shortage of moves that he can use. They're all effective. Down low.
Shot by Johnson, no good.
He slipped into quite a funk here. I think that's a good word to describe it. The basket is looking awfully small to him.
The shot by Holiday, no good. That's a gone 4-8 in his fourth quarter, shooting at even 50% on the field. Williams gets the ball.
Well, he's getting it warmed up now after that cold first half.
The 76ers trail by four. Holiday goes to Richardson.
Williams. Well, he's having a great half here. Exactly the opposite of the first.
Richardson's got 9 points here in the second half. Pulls it down.
Right now, he's in a bit of a funk. I look for them to go other options on offense.
Holiday with it. Williams puts it up. Out of bounds. Philadelphia takes possession. The 76ers are gone. 4 of 10 here in the final period. Not the time to go cold. To Richardson to take the lead. Richardson missing again.
Kevin, I didn't like that defensive effort at all, but they're lucky he missed it.
Yeah, they were very lucky defensively because there was some miscommunication there. They left him wide open.
Holiday up top. He's guarded by Johnson. Holiday against Johnson. Holiday gets the bucket.
That's exactly what they wanted to do. I mean, you'd like to see that every time down the floor.
Johnson dishes to Williams. Over Holiday. They get the rebound. Humphries.
76ers up.
Now a lot of that time on the way up. That'll get him to the free throw line here.
Take a look at what Humphries is doing.
He has 9 rebounds and 8 points.
That's good from Humphries. Humphries hits them both. The 76ers are gone 5 of 12 in the field entering the fourth quarter. Holiday to pass to Bynum. And there's the feet to Hawks. Now the pass to Turner. There's a screen. Gets it to go. And the 76ers lead by 2.
He's always so in control, guys. When he's going hard in the hoop, very skilled finisher.
Williams gets to Johnson. Goes up. It's good. Great ball by Williams to stand up. Williams has got his 5th assist in this one. He dishes it to Turner. Pass to the bottom. 76ers moving the ball around. Here's Richardson. And he's getting his foot out here.
And right now, he can do no wrong. Everything's working for him this quarter.
Williams against Holiday. A blocked shot. Here's Lopez. Hits it.
Just a ton of hustle. You can get a lot of momentum going for this side of the time the offensive rebound.
it's Humphries. And the layup falls. They got on the floor a while ago. They just haven't looked back.
That's a nice, efficient work, guys. We haven't seen him take any bad shots. And that's a sign of a mature, poised play.
Richardson for three. It's good. The assist that time from Holiday. Richardson's got 14 points here in the second half. Johnson with it. Right side, Williams.
Take a look at what Williams has done. He's got 14 points and two nice steals. He got after it on the boards for them as well as in the transition game.
That's the one or two.
Fed into the other.
First free throw is good, and that will put them up right here. Them both, and it's a three-point game.
Just got such a smooth stroke. It never changes, even in this kind of high-pressure situation.
And now it kicks to Hawk. This is a two Richardson. The dish to Bynum. From 6 feet, Bynum misses it again. Talk of big-time possession here.
I'll tell you what, there's a lot of fast to be racing here.
Something signs left in the fourth quarter of this one. Here's Williams. Shot down.
Chance to tie it up, Martin.
Three would make it happen.
Buries it. Big shot. Brings them to within just one.
What a huge shot. That's what happens when you knock it down late.
And so he's back to the touchdown.
Shooting coach in this game. In this situation, clock management, push two shots.
Good on the first, and that will put them up by two. So both free throws.
Sure, I mean, in this situation, I think they should look for the three, Steve. I mean, try to tie this thing up. You've got 3 points shooting.
Tries to keep it alive. Puts it in the line. And an intentional foul.
I'm going for more nets. Go, Johnson.
At the line for two. So the first one drops. And that gives them a 4-point cushion. Both free throws here, so now it's a 5-point win.
That's how you send it to us. Knock the ball down and chalk up the revenue.
And so they quickly moved in. They came, they saw, they got it.
Hey, Kevin, to me, any win is a good win.
We'll do it for now for Steve Kerr, Bunt Kellogg, and Doris Burke. This is Kevin Holland saying thanks for tuning in to the Eastern Conference quarterfinals here on 2K Sports. Steve, this is the Brown. Trail by eight. Here's Ike. the bucket. Brown's got his first bucket of the night. Now a timeout called by Brooklyn.
Going out to the bench to show you what we're going to win.
Shooting teams in a regular season. Number one, the Nets. The 76ers third.
You know what, Kevin? Hours and hours of extra practice really do pay off. I mean, both teams committed themselves to success, and it paid off in the regular season. They hope to carry it over into the postseason as well.
Season! And that one's good. Boston's got 4 points.
Beautiful set right there. You've got to love that.
Stackhouse comes in for Josh Childress, and it's Marshawn Brooks in for Keith Bogans. The 76ers trail by eight. Outside Holiday. He kicks it to Turner. Yes, so it's Holiday with the assist that time. Holiday's got assist number five. The 76ers shoot their third free throw shot of the game. That free throw good from Zerner. Nets lead by five. Now Watson. He has seven. Back to Wallace. Philadelphia with the rebound. Turner's got six rebounds in the game.
Start looking for some other options. He's really struggling.
And Holiday picks the off. The pointer is good. The assist that time from Holiday. Holiday's got six assists in the game.
I like the job they're doing. A much better job getting him involved in the offense here in the second quarter.
Here's Brooks. Humphreys has checked in for Wallace. Johnson comes in for Jerry Stackhouse. Darren Williams is subbed in for C.J. Watson. Then for the 76ers, Andrew Bynum's checked in for Hawes. And it's Young in for LaVoy Allen. And he sinks the second. The 76ers trail by three. Here is Holiday. Bynum with a screen on Williams. Here's Young. Nice again. He takes it up and lays it in. Turner's got 7 points in the game.
That's how you exploit that defense. Take the ball right to the basket.
Outside Williams. Left side. Shot no good. It's a close game here in Brooklyn. Holiday goes in. Good on the basket. Look at it. He's got six.
You know, they're just getting hammered inside and really need to find a way to be tougher down there.
They got
to
be physical. They got a man up in there.
I agree. Man. Look at the points they're giving out. Most of the teams
are
coming outside
the paint. Back to the inside. Back to Wild.
Eight lead changes, that speaks for itself.
Yeah, back and forth starts for sure. This game is setting up to be awfully competitive.
And the 76ers are shooting 41% before the end of the second period. Sort of gets the line. Outside Holiday. Young.
but his great leaping ability more than makes up for it.
Here's Williams, averaging 24 points per contest. Back to watch. Outside Williams. Shoots from eight, and the shot is good.
Well, that makes five of their last six makes coming from inside.
Yeah, really focused on getting the ball into the game because they're taking it in a great course.
Sets a screen. Turner, spins up. And strong with a one-handed jam.
The defense caught dozing off that time.
Throws open guns. Pretty high for Saints.
Well, you're not going to miss many of those. I mean, this is really a poor defensive effort.
Johnson, defended by Young, shoots. Another one falls to Johnson. There is a minute 34 left in the first half. Second violation. And he's got his first chance at the line here. And he shows the focus there, kneeling the technical. Some changes for Brooklyn. Brook Lopez is checked in for Blatch. Wallace comes in for Chris Humphries. And it's Bogans in for Marshawn Brooks. Then for the 76ers, Moses checked in for Bynum. Wright comes in for Evans. And it's Richardson in for Nick Young. Richardson with it, and it's Jensen picking him up. Just trying to shoot. The alley pass. This will be a pretty alley playoff. And the 76ers lead by two.
Both these teams really fighting hard here. This is an impressive matchup. Yeah, not much separation able to be created either way, and I really marvel at the effort being expended by both of these teams.
And the call will be against Jason Richardson. That's foul number two for him.
And now, guys, still early in the second quarter, and that's his second foul. I'd be anxious to see if they leave him in here.
Josh Childress, he's checked in for Joe Johnson. And Philadelphia also making a switch. Brown's checked in. 54 seconds left to play in the first half. Here is Bogan. Richardson covering. Shot clock at six. And the Nets miss again. The 76ers shooting 51% from the field. That's okay. The block. Here is Bogans, guarded by Wright. Securing his free throw, Jrue contact on the shot.
Easy ball there. No question about that one. You can hear the impact from where I am.
Shooting for Brooklyn. Well, that's from their sixth and seventh free throws in the game. Two shots. And he knocks down the first one. The Nets making a switch here. Taylor's checked in. And then for Philadelphia, Hollis comes in for Kwame Brown. And it's Turner in for Jrue Holiday. That one misses. The 76ers lead. 2 seconds separate the shot clock in game. They set the screen. Here's Turner. And Walter gets to right. Richardson, up to right. He dishes it to Turner.
Oh, what's he?
No good on that last second attempt there. And a tight game here as we end the first half. The 76ers ahead. They lead by one. Well, folks, stick around here at halftime for the halftime show with Damon Bruce for all the highlights from our first half.
Now, presented by Sprint.
What unbelievable
poke. Selfie. as good as he hits both of his shots.
You know, even though they're down, they're putting on a show at the free throw line.
I think they're doing a good job of making the most of their chances at the line. They've got to keep it up to take the lead.
Richardson with it. He's got nine. The dish to right. There's the triple. It's collected by Watts. Williams hits a two-pointer. And again, it's the Nets missing.
Shot seems to be a little awry. He's just off the track. He's got to have him pick it up, though.
Here's Holiday. Fucking with the rebound. Screen on Holiday. Williams attacking. Gets it to go.
And Williams
has got 10 points.
Came off the screen and did what I call a right now move right to the rim.
The shot by Holiday, no good. Ashton here gets that back in front.
That's a pretty low time coming.
Williams gets the Childress. Jason Richardson pulls it in.
You're not doing your team any good forcing a shot like that one.
No, I agree. You've got to know better than that.
Got his first 2 points of the night. That's trailed by three. Clark, they've been looking out of sync offensively.
You know what? A basket here would do a lot for their confidence.
This ball moved by Brooklyn. Here's Platt. They get it back. Here's Hogan's. So the whistle blows on the shot and two free throws. Right there. With this break in the action, let's show you the NBA's toughest interior defense. Number one, the Nets. There's the free throw line for him in this one. That free throw good for Bowman. And a new group in for the Nets. Brook Lopez is checked in for Blatch. Wallace comes in for Chris Humphries. Joe Johnson, he's checked in for Josh Childress. It's Watson in for Darren Williams. Then for the 76ers, Andrew Bynum's checked in for Moultrie. Hollis comes in for LaVoy Allen. And it's Turner in for Jrue Holiday. And he makes both free throws. The 76ers lead. And here is Turner. He's got nine. Richardson the pass to right. Richardson dishes to Turner. Back to Richardson. Here's the three. That's good. Richardson's got 12 points in the game.
Big mistake not having more defensive pressure on him out there.
Here is Watson. Turner covering. And it's Wallace.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Boy, that is tremendous jam. I mean, is he a crowd pleaser or what?
Oh, definitely. One of the NBA's best to be talking about sheer power.
And the guys who can throw it down like that don't come around very often.
And the highlight wheel replay. She walks right. Great shot. Turner pitch to Richardson. The feet to Turner. Over Washington. And then the pass to Turner. Bynum, and there's the pass to Turner. Over Watson. The shot by Turner, no good. Here is Watson, and it's not going to go. Three quarters of play in the post game here. 76ers lead by two. 76ers had time for the short break, and stay right where you are. The fourth quarter is coming up next.
Yes.
Western Conference, Round 1. Dwight Howard and the Los Angeles Lakers take on Rudy Gay and the Memphis Grizzlies live this Tuesday night.
Starting to heat up from outside. That's his second this half.
Timeout call.
Parker with the ball. They lead by one. Williams hits to Johnson. Williams. Pass to Lopez.
Season action we've got going on so far. This is 2K Sports as we get deeper into round one of the playoffs. It's a close game for the 76ers going up against the Brooklyn Nets. They're looking for their second win in as many games in this series. A good start for Jrue Holiday. After two, he's got 6 points, and as usual, he's been handing out a lot of assists. And Brooklyn also having a good first half. Outstanding bench production. They've gotten a very nice lift, and that's made a huge difference for them on the scoreboard. C.J. Watson's been an X factor. He's got 7 points and is also sharing the ball, picking up assists as well. And that's it for now. Thanks for stopping in with us. It's time to head back to Kevin Harlan, Steve Kerr, Clark Kellogg, and Doris Burke, who are all ready.
Look out the game for Jason Richardson. 9 points from the long range. He's got a 3-pointer to his credit as well.
Yeah, Clark, he's shown he can hit that shot. I think he can really make a difference for himself.
Getting underway in the second half. Here's the five for Doug Holliday. They've got Andrew Biden. Holliday out there with Richardson. Then there's Spencer Hawes. And it's Turner in the small forward position. Let's bring up the 2K leaderboard so we can look at the highest scoring teams in the NBA during the regular year. Number one, the Nets. The 76ers shooting at 44%. Pretty reasonable. Holiday against Williams. And Turner kicks to Richardson. Gives him the lead pass. And it's Minor with the jam.
That was a nice, strong one-hand jam there.
Yeah, brought it back and ripped it down.
Yeah, that's how you do it. That's nice.
Williams passes to Lopez. Dishes it to Wallace. Pass it to Johnson. This ball moving by Brooklyn. Another miss by Williams.
They really need to start looking elsewhere, guys, because we can't get anything to go.
Spins it on the run. And we're just about a minute and a half into the third quarter of basketball. Johnson against Richardson. Elbow shot is on the way. It's hauled in by the 76ers. Miners have got 5 rebounds tonight.
3 straight misses here to start the second half.
That's fast and shoots. Again, Philadelphia.
Offensively just hammering away in the paint.
And that's 10 straight points inside, too.
Guys are looking for a spark here.
Yeah, I mean, cold stretch offensively. They desperately need a basket.
Johnson. Walking. Phil doesn't have it on the horse by the knee. The foul call. He'll shoot this.
Shooting for Brooklyn.
And this is his second triple Johnson tonight. At the line for two. That's good from Johnson. Johnson hits them both. 76ers leading by 5. Timeout called. 76ers. in the game. Good pass to Holiday. Back to Biden. Here's to Holiday. Biden goes to Deion Williams. And that's the Hawks. Richardson. This is the throw.
Well, that defense went from four to no defense at all.
Well, you don't see him miss that shot very often. When he's open like that, it's usually lights out.
Here's Wallace. Another shot. Bynum with the block.
Something needs to change for them here. I mean, starting to have over five, they're not going to get done.
All over with it. Williams picks him up. Holiday pushes to Bynum. Turner. Back to Bynum. Gets it to Holiday. Like it's six.
He can be an offensive force when he's on top of his game, guys. He usually is on top of his game.
He gets to the Turner. Feeds it to Richardson. He brought him up 3 minutes in the third down. Richardson missing again.
That was not pretty there. You gotta make that one. That's not his range.
Williams gets to open. The 76ers have gone 3 of 8 so far in the third quarter, looking to lock in that rhythm. He feeds it to Turner. The feed down to Hawkins. Knocked away. He's out of bounds. The 76ers have a retake possession here. So for the Nets, Blanche comes in for Brook Lopez. And Jerry Stackhouse is subbed in for Chris Humphries. Then for the 76ers, Kwame Brown is checked in for Bynum. Brown comes in for Spencer Hawkins. Nick Young is subbed in for Jason Richardson. Shot clock at 3. Young from outside. The 76ers with another miss. Brooklyn's reeling. The open shot by Johnson. Unable there to get the go-ahead bucket.
Most of the time, he's shot before that. Make sure they tag.
And now it gets to Brown. The Wolves. Another miss by Philadelphia. The Nets have gone just 25% from the field here in the second half with 2 of 8. Williams passes to Brown. He's against Jack. Here's the pass to Williams. Wallace with the lead. That is Young grabs the miss.
Not his best point.
Turner's got 9 points.
There's no question about it. He's going to finish that one off.
Outside Williams. Dishes in the black. Johnson with a tie. And it's Johnson again missing. The 76ers leading by 3. Holiday goes in. Gets it to go. He's got 10.
No question, they're trying to pound the ball inside. It's 5 straight hoops inside.
And if the D won't stop it, keep at it. I mean, those are the kind of hoops you want all day long.
Here's just the Johnson. Watch. Here's Trouble Brown. Blocked. Here's Stackhouse. But they recovered. Williams, that's a 2-pointer. In finally game one. Williams has got 8 points. The 76ers are going 5-12 from the field since the third quarter got underway. Down now with 8 possessions. And outside. Back to Holiday. Shoots on the shot clock. He passes to Young. That's a 5. And the 76ers tack on 2 more.
That's 5 straight buckets they've given up
with
the team now.
It's hurting. Timeout call.
Well, he's got to get everybody on the same team. That's the timeout. The
crew will start playing better.
You know, it's a coach's job to always try to be two or three steps ahead of the opponent. And you look for that extra edge if you can. And I think he feels like he might have seen it.
Looking at who's out there now for the Nets. Chris Humphries has checked in for Wallace. Childress comes in for Jerry Stackhouse. Keith Bogan, he's checked in for Joe Johnson. And Taylor's subbed in for Darren Williams. Here's Humphries. And change shot. We get the whistle. It's not down on the way up, and two shots coming up. But that's it. One, 7-5. And there's a whistle. Two shots. And the first one drops. Darren Williams checked in for Brooklyn. Jrue Holiday has checked in for Philadelphia.
Success is measured by progress, one step, then another. The journey is hard, but holds its own rewards. For others, only the destination counts. Only one measure of achievement truly matters. Indeed, history is written by the winners. The story continues. The NBA playoffs, round one. Johnson hits them both.
Another trip to the line, and he's right on the mark. he's not a guy you want to get in the habit of putting on the strike.
And Holiday kicks to Hawk. Back to Holiday. He kicks it to Bynum. Trying to shoot. Humphries gets the rebound.
Boy, moving easy too by Profile. Trying to look good. That's a bad decision and poor execution.
Philadelphia with the ball. Trailing by four. To continue the success they had on Friday night here.
And I think the key factor was the contribution from the bench.
So true. I mean, a few of those guys came into the game and instantly sparked their offense. And you love to see that from the second unit.
Here's Williams. 76ers getting the bucket. It's hauled in by the 76ers.
It's not an opportunity he fails to convert very often.
Here's Richardson. Yes, and it's Holiday with the assist that time. Richardson's got his second bucket. The Nets have gone 2-5 here, making 40% so far to start out the game. He hits a screen from Lopez, Humphries, and by Hawks. Chris Webber coming off the screen.
Boy, Lopez hunkered down and anchored in on that screen.
Too inconsistent. He's got to make those if he's going to take his game to the next level.
Sixers trail by four. Richardson dishes to Holiday. Feeds it to Hawks. Back to Holiday. Shot is off. Excellent. Be there from Williams. That's on. The field this one. 4-8. Ballas gets to Williams.
Shot there because he got his attempt away from the defender. Touch is poor.
And Holiday, here we go. Is Richardson out the way? That's the free fly. And it's Holiday with the assist that time. Richardson's got 7 points in the game. Outside Williams. He feeds it to Humphries. To Jackson. He passes to Lopez. The kick out to Williams. It's 1-for-3. Williams missing again. The 76ers trail. And timeout. Yes. We'll take it the other way. And during this break, let's take a look at some of the very best perimeter passers in basketball. These were the regular season assist leaders from the shooting guard position. Second, Joe Johnson.
That list of players just goes to show great passing doesn't just come from the game. The way these guys distribute the ball from each spot is really thankful.
And Steve, if you want to take your place among the great shooting guards in the NBA, you have to be able to do more than you know. A lot of these guys keep.
And the Nets will get a change here. Watch is checked in. And the 76ers also making a change. Thaddeus Young. He's checked in for Andrew Bynum. Here's Williams. Still looking to get on the scoreboard. sets the pick for Johnson. Wallace, Turner covering, releases, and again, no good by Brooklyn. The 76ers shooting well right out of the keys. Stolen by Aaron Williams. And now in transition, here's Williams. Here we go. Wallace misses.
You see the defenders get out of his way a lot of times when he's on his way to the bucket. Not that time.
Richardson gets the home. And puts them in the lead. Turner's got his first points of the night.
That jump shot's like a layup for him when the defense backs off like that.
Holiday and Williams. Dishes it to Humphrey. Right side, Williams. Philadelphia with the rebound.
Just do not find the middle. Get the middle shot to score. Well, you're not going to get a more high-quality look than that. Look at all the
second bucket of the game to go.
That kind of power move has become a trademark for him.
Williams gets up the box. Carries it down. Watches Philly in the game. Hogan, he's checked in for Joe Johnson. Vince Watson in for Jaren Williams. The 76ers have gone 6-10 from the field in this ballgame. Here's Young. That's good. Several lead changes going on here in the early portion of this game.
Yeah, but neither team really able to jump in.
Here's Childress, and he jumps for Childress.
I can imagine they're going to hear an earful about this next stop. I mean, that's three straight fields given up right in the middle of the lane. Excuse me.
Defense starts with a hit.
One, two, three, ball from the outside. That's not happening.
Nobody near him. No one would make that one. Here's Bowden, guarded by Wright. Bowden gets it to go.
Attacking the paint again and again.
They're getting whatever they want. I mean, eight straight points coming on the side.
Here's Isaac. He's covered by Watson. Lopez with the steal. Gets the block.
Oh, the defense just couldn't recover in time.
Yeah, he pretty much went brand neutral on that one, folks. I don't use that phrase very often, but to me, that's what happened. He shifts the brand to neutral.
That was embarrassing.
Here's the first by Sprite. What a play. And Bright takes the multi.
Just got to buck up and say it's not going to happen.
Looking at who's out there now for the Nets. Gerald Wallace, who's checked in for Lopez. Stackhouse comes in for Josh Childress. And it's Marshawn Brooks in for Keith Bogans. Free throw drops for Watson. The 76ers trail by 8.
Mistakes on the offensive execution there.
30 seconds left in the first quarter. Hudson with it. Watch. He's guarded by Bynum. Hudson gets over the watch. Bynum on him. Let's it go. And again, it's the Nets missing.
It's good. They had one thing on their mind when they came out of the gate today. Rebound.
One second left, and there's Marshawn Brooks on the assist by Watson, and the Nets lead by 8, and that's done for the first quarter. Nets lead by 8. The 2K Sports back in a moment here in Brooklyn.
Western Conference, Round 1. Dwight Howard and the Los Angeles Lakers take on Rudy Gay and the Memphis Grizzlies. It's the NBA Thursday.
Here. The Nets have gone over three and are still looking for that first bucket here in the second quarter. Taylor kicks to Wallace. And the slam!
Oh, yeah, I'd be shocked if we saw something more entertaining than that one.
The spot replay really gave you a good look at the action. Here's Eichmann. Play with almost 3 minutes gone. This is Mr. Richardson. But 76 is another one. And Mosley picks up the foul. That is his first foul in the game. C.J. Watson, he's checked in for Brooklyn. And then for Philadelphia, Kwame Brown, he's checked in for Bynum. Hawes comes in for Moultrie. And it's Turner in for Jarrell Wright. Nets leading by four. And here's Watson. Right side. Passes it to Childress. Here's Watson. Nice.
CJ. Good.
Watson's got five now. The 76ers trail by six. Here's Eichmann. It's Richardson on the wing. It's off the screen. They grab their own miss. Turner kicks to Ivy. He passes to Turner. Shoots over Bogans. The shot misses. And Brooklyn will now go the other way with it. Lopez a screen. Watson the pass to Lopez. And that one's good. It's an 8-point Nets lead.
Boy, they're showing some confidence.
Yeah, they are. A lot of confidence. Starting to pull away, too.